We have talked about it, and it appears in many of our recipes. Aloe vera is a common houseplant since it's easy to take care of, even if you live in an apartment. If you want to learn how to cultivate aloe, watch the suggested video. Aloe is well known for its soothing, healing, anesthetic, antithermal, and anti-inflammatory properties. It is also good for your skin and hair, and is amazing for men too. Did you know that? Check these 5 benefits that aloe offers for men. Improves physical resistance. Physical resistance is important for good performance. If you need to improve your physical activities and have more energy, try drinking aloe vera juice. Natural vasodilator. Did you know that aloe vera can help your sexual life? Aloe vera is capable of regulating the circulatory system and improves the amount of blood directed to the male organ. Improves cardiovascular health. Taking an aloe-based supplement will help your heart work properly and will also help your body eliminate cholesterol. Natural lube. Many couples need to use lubes, and aloe vera is great for this. The gel extracted from the plant is completely natural, which will avoid any possible reactions and make intercourse better. Improves digestive health. Men usually have more digestive issues than women. Thanks to its fatty acids, aloe vera can help you reduce bloating and irritation in your stomach, small intestine, and colon. Besides all those things, aloe also helps with hair loss and hair growth and is good to relieve muscle pains. The plant can be used in many different ways, like gel, juice, powder, etc. The right way to use aloe depends on your objective. Gel is extracted from aloe's leaves and is used to treat skin problems, such as acne and burns. Aloe juice is used for digestive problems or to lose weight. There are many different ways to enjoy all the benefits of aloe. One of the ways of consuming aloe is through an aloe vera juice. Do you want to learn how to make it? Write down the ingredients. To make aloe juice at home, cut the sides of some leaves. Wash them and remove the yellow part right under the skin, which can irritate your stomach. Put the gel in a blender, following the proportions of 100 grams of pulp to 1 liter of water, and mix. If you wish, add 1 tablespoon of honey or a citrus fruit like lemon or orange to better the taste. Keep in mind that you must consume only 20 milliliters of this juice 2 or 3 times per day. Because of aloin, the excessive consumption of aloe vera can cause nausea, abdominal pain, and diarrhea. Aloe juice must not be consumed by pregnant women, elderly people, and people who take medicines for
Thanks for watching.
Blood pressure and heart issues.
If this helps you, click the subscribe button and the bell icon for more daily health living videos.